Good evening. That was very polite. Good evening. My name is Brett Epperson. I am Director of Choral Activities and Assistant Professor of Music at Hastings College. I am also the Chancel Choir Director here at First Presbyterian Church. So on behalf of Hastings College and First Presbyterian Church, we want to welcome you to Hastings and thank you for being here to support our students in the Hastings College Honor Band and Honor Choir Concert. These students arrived yesterday afternoon at 3 or 4 o'clock. We started with rehearsals and they got a little bit of sleep between then and now, and we're gonna share a concert with you. I'm thrilled to have my colleague and friend, Dr. Louis Eckhart, conducting our band once again. Dr. Eckhart is our department chair here at the college, and I'm especially thrilled to welcome my friend, Dr. Lauren Ramey from East Tennessee State University, who flew from mountains and very little snow to lots of snow and no mountains. We have students from all across Nebraska, Colorado, and even one tall bass from South Dakota who here in the Honor Choir and Honor Band. I need to thank a number of folks before we get started. First Presbyterian Church for allowing us to use this beautiful space for much of the day. We want to thank the Hastings College Office of Marketing and Communications for putting together our beautiful programs and helping with all the live stream. Bruce Batterson, one of our faculty members who helps so generously with sound. Ross Struss, who is leading our live stream for those that can't be here in person. Dr. Jed Blodgett, who led our percussion ensemble so beautifully today. Dr. Jonathan Sakasitz, who collaborates so beautifully from the piano. Linda Volweiler, organist at First Presbyterian Church, for playing on one of the pieces with the choir. Dr. Jared Hiscock, our Director of Performance and Music, did a lot of the logistics behind the scene to make this happen. Many Hastings College students who helped with check-in, helped with schlepping stuff, etc., etc., and Hastings College administration for allowing this to happen. All those folks that I just listed, you realize that it takes a village to make this stuff happen. And a big, big thank you to the high school directors who supported their students in auditioning for the Honor Band and Honor Choir. Can we give a round of applause? Thank you again, and without further ado, please welcome Dr. Ramey, Dr. Sakasitz, and the Hastings College Honor Choir.
Thank you.
Our last song will feature two soloists. I had the good fortune of hearing about half of the honor choir audition for these solos yesterday, and there were many, 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 many excellent students, but I'm thrilled that we have Marlo Osborne from Scottsbluff High School and Jay Kooser from Norfolk High School. So please give them a round of applause.
No envy, but let the one who serves you praise you again and again.
My name is Dr. Jed Blodgett. I teach percussion here at Hastings College, and I work with the music education students. We're going to play a percussion piece for you before the band plays their pieces. And I wanted to give a little bit of an introduction because it's somewhat unusual and hopefully not too heavy. It's called For David, and it's written in memoriam for David McBride, who is a composer that passed away just before it was written. When I went to the Hart School of Music to do my doctorate in Hartford, Connecticut, David McBride was a composer who had been in residence there for years, and he had just recently passed away when I got there. I had the privilege of playing in the memorial concert for him, and this is what one of the pieces that was premiered and featured on that concert. And David McBride is a composer who wrote a lot of really important works for percussion, but he also had the habit of anytime a student at the Hart School would come to him and just ask for a piece of music, he would compose a piece of music for him. And this is a composer who would charge thousands for a composition. And he would just write for his students all the time and charge maybe a coffee, you know what I mean, or nothing. So he was loved by his students. And this piece it's interesting because the only part that is actually notated is the piano part. And then all of the percussion parts which you're surrounded by are improvised. There is music for entertainment. There is music for worship. There is music that is meant for art. And there is music that is meant to help us understand the world. And I would venture to say that this piece is somewhere in between the last two. It's a piece of art in that it's unusual. It might ask you to think a little bit differently and perceive music a little bit differently. But it also creates a space for us to just reflect and think about what life is all about, how fragile life can be. I invite you to think of this as a piece for David McBride, but could also be a piece for you, and you could insert your name for whatever your name is, or for someone you know that might be going through something hard. There's an adage that says, if you assume that everyone you interact with is going through something really hard, you'll be right almost every time. And so we just invite you to kind of reflect as you hear this piece and enjoy the atmosphere and the space. And it's called For David, and we hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
Good evening, and once again, thank you so much for coming. The full band is going to play two works for you tonight that are just a huge contrast to each other. The first work is written by a Canadian composer named Kate Nishimura called Intrinsic Light. And if you close your eyes, even in the darkness, you'll see flashes of light, which are the neurons firing in your retina. And this piece is inspired by that. And the composer wrote that even in times of darkness, music can be a source of light and inspiration for us all. So then the next piece was actually written 100 years before the first piece by English composer Ralph Vaughan Williams. And it is truly one of the crown jewels in our wind band repertoire, the English Folk Song Suite, which is a three-movement work. I want to thank you all for coming. Thank you for sending your students to make music with us for a couple days. In the band, we talked a little bit about inspiration. We talked a little bit about gratitude. And one of my great gratitudes right now is getting to work with these wonderful students on the stage here. So you are in for a treat tonight. This is the Hastings College Honor Band. Thank you. folks. Have a safe travel.
Thanks for coming. Drive safe. We hope you come back and visit us in Hastings again.